Hi, good morning. In this session that I want to share with you, I want to share one of the most important business development concepts. Irrespective of what time of the year, the day, the month, whether you are affected by any market fluctuations or volatilities or not, how do we continuously ensure that we get the business? I want to offer a simple acronym-based solution for this, which I want you to seriously consider. I call it as the E, F and S. Step 1, it depends on E, which is engagement. The engagement is just not about engaging with your customers alone. Depends on how you engage with your internal stakeholders, how you engage with your suppliers, how you engage with the market through social media and other channels. Continuous engagement is essential for you to create a sustained image in the market that you are there for serious business, irrespective of what happens. Normally, when situations are tough, people cut off on engagement. Ask people to move away and cut off their budgets. Please don't make this mistake. Find economical solutions, but do not stop engaging either with the customer or with the internal stakeholders or with the suppliers or with anyone. Once that engagement continuously happens, you start getting a lot of leads, inquiries, prospects, and you also get a lot of support from the internal stakeholder. Then we move on to the second stage of the acronym, what I call as the F or the follow. Many organizations are pretty good, whether you are an MSME or a mid-cap or a very large organization. Many organizations are pretty good at engaging and opening the door for a flood of inquiries to come in. But what happens after that is there is no persistent follow-up. If you really look at many of the marketing organizations which I have worked with in the last 3 decades or so, if they are able to engage in the market, in case they get about say 100 inquiries, these 100 inquiries would have come through an engagement of about say 1000 engagements, and finally if you look at the order conversion, it is just about 2 or 3 out of this 100. If you look at the overall engagement, it's a conversion rate of about 0.3%, which is not good enough. And all of them have one single clinical issue that they need to handle, which is nothing but that efficiency of follow-up in the system that they have or that they don't have. Please ensure that you are able to continuously follow up and ensure that the leads that you have generated gets quality time, quality inputs, whether it's proposal or demonstration or whatever it is needed, fine-tuning of the service and the product, giving the quotation on time, whatever it may be. Ensure that the follow-up is done not just till the time of order closure, into perpetuity, because follow-up is also extremely essential for you to ensure that you remain continuously in contact with the customer. Okay, we have looked at 2 steps. First is engagement, second is follow-up, and then the third one, what I call as the S, or the service that you offer. While you engage or while you follow up, the standard of service that you offer is continuously monitored by the customer. They are continuously aware what is expected of your organization and what they can get or what they may not get from you. Please ensure that service that you give is of gold standards. When I say gold standards, normally it means giving beyond what the client would expect in any situation. For example, if you are committed to give an offer after the first contact, say by tomorrow morning, please see if you can surprise the client by giving the offer today evening itself. If you are committed to deliver, say day after tomorrow, please see if you can deliver it tomorrow evening itself. Whatever it may be, walk that extra mile where the service standards come through as gold standard. Just to sum it up in this short video, we have spoken of a 3-rule principle for you to continuously sustain and engage customers. Step number 1, that is engagement. Step number 2, as I said, is the follow-up process. The step number 3 is service. With the concept of EFS embedded in the DNA of the organization, Be sure whether in good times or tough times, business will continuously fall into your lap. Please be rest assured that this video is used effectively to produce the results that you really need. I wish you the very best.